Hi, Satya. It's wonderful to meet you here in Antarctica. My name is Sir Robert Swan. And many years ago, I was the first person in history to walk to the North and South Poles. And I'm so proud of what you have achieved. And I know that when you were young, you could hardly breathe, you couldn't even run. And look at you now, at all the summits, the South Pole, the North Pole, you're a great inspiration to young people. And you must use your story to inspire people and show people that if you believe that you can do something, you can do it.
Hi, this is Satyarup Siddhanta. I'm from India.
Look, here the sulfur dioxide is coming from here, very corrosive.
Thank you. nothing is impossible. You have a choice. A choice for the dream to be just a wish in your deathbed, or to fulfill the dream into a reality. So chase your dreams, and I am very, very proud to be an Indian.